New this morning, the USGS is reporting an earthquake in South Carolina. It happened yesterday morning just after 11:30. The 1.7 magnitude earthquake occurred about 4 miles southeast of Elgin. This is one of many earthquakes reported in the area since December.